I've had people say to me over the years that I feel so separated from my good. I feel separated from God. Despite the fact that we may feel separated from our good or God, we are not. We're one with our good because we're always one with God. Now, in our awareness, we may feel quite distant from God, but know that we are not. Jesus tells us that the kingdom of God is within. In his words, well, they're very simple. They're to the point. The kingdom of God is not coming with signs to be observed, nor will they say, "Lo, it is here," or "there," for behold, the kingdom of God is in the midst of you. Now, I have been with people, even in Jerusalem, that came a long way so that they could feel God. And yet, if they only realized that right where they're standing, wherever they are, God is. Instead of reaching out to God, we turn within to find God. Every minute of our lives, we have within us this perfection of being, the pattern of abundant living. We have divine ideas that will be given to us for glorious possibilities. Health and happiness and love and joy are of the kingdom of God within. And in Luke 12:32, it says, "For it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom." Well, this state of inner being is for each one of us. We do not need to wait until we're in some special place or some special church or in some future time to experience the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God can be experienced by you right where you are right now, in this very moment. You are ever one with God, and you're ever one with the goodness of God.